Terminating fractions. A standard GMAT question is this: which of the following will terminate? And the answer choices. The underlying concept is very simple. The concept is that a fraction would terminate if its denominator has no prime factor other than 2 or 5. So among these 5 answer choices, you will see that only option D has a denominator with prime factors only 2 and 5. And therefore, the answer is option D here. Look at these questions. Please pause the video and try these. The first question has a 17 in the denominator, so this is not going to terminate. 50 has only 2s and 5s as its prime factors, and therefore this fraction is going to terminate. 11 upon 6. 6 has a 2 and a 3. Because of 3, this is not going to terminate. 56 has a 7 in it, and therefore this fraction will also not terminate. 320 has only 2s and 5s, and therefore this will terminate. 60 has a 3 in it, and therefore this will not terminate. 13,000 has a 13 in it, and therefore this will not terminate. 40 has only 2s and 5s, and therefore this will terminate. The last one is really interesting. 240 has a 3 in it, but C51 also has a 3 in it, and therefore this becomes 17 upon 80. The simplified version has an 80 in the denominator. 80 has only 2s and 5s as its prime factors, and therefore 17 upon 80 will terminate. So 51 upon 240 is going to terminate. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.